Good morning. My name is Rhonda, and I'm a physical therapist assistant student here at Miami-Dade Medical Campus. Today, I'm with Hunter, and we're going to be showing an application of an ice pack to her shoulder. Hi, Hunter.
Hi,
my name is Rhonda. I'm your physical therapist assistant student today, and I'm going to help you out with some of the pain that you've been experiencing with your left shoulder. Go ahead and have a seat for me. So I understand that you have a recent injury, so we want to reduce the inflammation by giving you an ice pack. So I'm going to put this here for comfort. And I have an ice pack here. We're going to use one barrier because I don't want the ice to be too close to her skin. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to assess her shoulder and make sure that everything looks okay and that she has good sensation. You feel this?
Mm-hmm.
Good. So I'm going to expose the area. Then I'm going to take the ice pack in my single layer barrier here. I'm going to place it here. I'm going to tuck it so that Hunter doesn't have to hold onto the ice pack. So we're going to go with a treatment time of about 10 to 12 minutes so that we get the full effect. So Hunter, you're going to feel obviously cold. It might go into some tingling, some itching. It's going to get to the point where it feels burning or pain, and then you're going to go numb. So we want to get it to the numb part so that it has the full effect. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Is that comfortable?
Yes.
Okay. And you feel the cold? So our treatment time is completed now, so I'm just going to check in and make sure that Hunter's doing well. And I do see a little redness on the skin from the cold. How does it feel?
It's
still
good.
Numb?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you should be receiving some of the benefits of getting some of that swelling out of there and getting that pain to reduce, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Hunter, you're all set today?
Thank you
so much.
Thank you, Rhonda.
So that was the application for an ice pack on the shoulder.